Like I said with gold and silver, it's not yet a good investment. Let Peter Schiff buy gold and spend all his money on there. We can bury him with his gold when he dies. And silver, not a good time to buy silver yet. I believe that the market will be outperformed with cryptos.